really truly inspirational. It's really professional. I love the food, and it's a great opportunity to network as well. I met some great people today, so no, it's fantastic.
The talks were really interesting. The challenge for an event like this is a lot of these people speak week after week at event after event. Everything I heard today was unique and different.
Everyone's really friendly and welcoming. That was the main thing.
The nicest thing about today is it's enjoyable and it's informative, so it's such a good combination. I was really inspired that actually we had touch points with Google and Spotify and Twitter, you know, who are normally quite inaccessible. So it was an opportunity I couldn't really miss.
The last talk by Rob was really inspiring as a food business, actually seeing a digital launch in its entirety, which only has online spend.
The lineup that they've put on today, I mean, it says a lot about them as an organisation. To have the sort of kind of brands involved, both in the audience but also up there speaking, you know, it's really good, and I think everybody gets a lot out of it.
So taking all the sort of the agency knowledge, transferring it across. So seeing this, I'll be really interested to come back next year and sort of see how that progresses for you.
Well, I just think, you know, there's so many opportunities for marketeers to get together and be integrated, but actually work with closely with their agencies and have an opportunity to talk to other businesses who are going from similar pains to yourself and share knowledge. And I think the whole thought leadership for me is, you know, it's inspirational.